Hipstrumentals.
Yo, what's good, y'all? It's your boy, G-Knox, Crack Music 101. Y'all already know for the Trail Lock update. It's been a couple of months. Shit, I don't think I'm on my ninth month. Shit, September 18th be my year and shit, so yeah. I mean, these my dreads. Ain't nothing too spectacular, shit. Shit, I haven't had them twisted in like a good month. Yeah, I'm trying to go longer than that because my roots are thinning out a little bit for overly twisting, because I used to twist like every 2 to 3 weeks and everything, so that's how they look right now. I gotta pull it back. This is the style I usually rock majority of the time, but other than that, oh yeah, I switched on my products. At first I was using that Lock and Twist gel by Organics, and that shit was cool for a couple of months. Then I just switched over to Jamaica Mango Line cream wax. I mean, it holds my hair pretty good, so I fucks with it. Then for the oils, I started using that Jamaica Mango Line island oil. That's a good one. Shit. And my daily routine every day is take a shower, let my hair get fully soaked. Then after I get out, I just dry that shit, put oil in it, rub it through my scalp, put the headband on, and just go. That's how I be majority of the time. And shit, they got locked up a little bit. I think for my last video, it wasn't locked all the way. My back is completely locked. Middle of my head is a little bit locked. I'm still working on this front, but oh yeah, with some of these ones in the front, I kind of put knots at the tip of them, so that's working out pretty well. So what can I say? What else? Anything else? Oh yeah, I did a couple of braid outs about 2 months ago. I did a braid out for like a month straight. It was cool and all that. And I heard if you keep getting your dreads braided up and they not locked all the way, I heard it like thins the hair out. So I feel back from it. Eventually, after I reach that year, I'm gonna get it braided back up again. And shit, probably in the future, I might fuck around and just I might dye some of my tips. I don't know what color yet, but I don't want nothing that look bad moist. I ain't trying to be looking moist, so I don't know what's the deal. I gotta pull it up in the headband and shit. It should be stiff and shit. Tell all the new growth, because I can stick my finger right through the shit, you know? That's like new growth within like a month and some weeks. I got a lot of new growth. Man, shit, I gotta get lined up in my mind. I'm looking kind of fucked up right now, but hey. Shit, I'm almost at my year and shit. I can't wait. Once I reach that year, it's a wrap, man. I've been having like a lot of people, especially my girlfriend, tell me like, hey, you need to cut your hair. It don't make you look attractive. I'm like, I don't give a fuck. I mean, but she the only female that's hating on my dreads. Other than that, all other girls, yeah, they fuck with my shit. When is we twisted? When it's through my fucking Kunta Kinte stage? I don't know about that. You feel me?